Welcome to your second NBA season. Now that your career is progressing and your brand is growing, you will be challenged with managing increasing demands off the court. In between games, you'll have decisions to make on how to spend your off days. Will you refine your skill on the court and work on increasing your attributes in live practices? Do you want to earn fame and extra money by partnering with global brands? Or would you rather establish personal connections with some of the game's most influential personalities, which bring with them a variety of rewards? The choice is yours.
Alrighty, guys, that sounds good to me. Let's get it going. Alrighty, so here we go. We have an off day, October 25th, 2016. Let's check out our connections. All right, here we go.
Welcome to Connections. Here, you're able to form relationships with NBA players, legends, and other personalities to earn a wide variety of rewards. Unique badges, clothing items, VC, My Team cards, and even your own Terminal 23-inspired MyCourt are just some of the available items. Spend your off days carefully.
All right, sounds good to me. So, let's see what we have. Currently, we have 50% Team Kim, 371st in the league in terms of jersey sales, and we have 27,924 fans. So it looks like we could connect with Al Horford, Al Jefferson, or Andrew Wiggins. Also Brooke Lopez. We can't connect with Carmelo Anthony, even though we just played an entire season with him. Windmills off one dunk package, DeMar DeRozan my team card. Chain nets for my court, that's kind of cool. Swagger badge. I'm trying to see what's worth it. You know what I mean? We're actually, let's back out and let's see what other options we have. We also have a live practice, one-on-one full court, Boston wing. Let's be able to get an attribute point. All right. So I want to see here. Isaiah Thomas free throw animation, laid back badge. I'm trying to get stuff that, what do badges do? Laid back badge. I want to get stuff that's actually like really going to help us out. The Klay Thompson jump shot animation, that wouldn't be bad. Let's connect with Klay. You've added the first of up to 10 connections to your network. The more connections you select, the more off-day opportunities you will have. Keep an eye on your calendar. All right. Who else should we connect with? You get the Rudy Gay jump shot animation. Ooh, the team owner of the Magic. All right, of course. Ooh, I want the Tony Parker jump shot animation. Screw Klay Thompson. I want Tony's. $50,000 fan bonus for Ty Lawson. All right, why not? Why not? Victor Oladipo, he plays for the Magic. Obviously, we want to connect with him. Get some more Team Kim. What else should we do? Who do you guys think? DeMar DeRozan, why not? Damian Lillard, why not? All right, we have 7 out of 10. That looks good to me. Ooh, car show appearance with Ty Lawson, fan bonus 50,000. Should we do that? Are you sure this is how you want to spend your off day? Shoot. Why not? Sure. Connection Ty Lawson. This is your first connection with Ty Lawson. Take advantage of the future opportunities during bigger and better rewards. Reward 50,000 fan bonus. All right. Boom. So there we have it. So we should have some more fans now. We just earned 50,000 fans on Twitter for a car show appearance. That's kind of cool. But looks like that's how we spent our entire day instead of going to practice. And man. Ooh, Spalding is on the board, Freak. They want to work with you. I sent you details of their office, so check your email and get back to me. How do we check our email? I don't think we can check our email. We're going to go ahead and play our game. Dude, that's crazy.
It's the so you can choose to go to practice
or do stuff
Hello,
off the court or
fans. Ernie Johnson
anything.
Here, joined
that's,
by Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, two teams start fresh for their first game of the season, both squads believing this will be a great year. And it is Magic basketball tonight as the Orlando Magic go up against the Washington Wizards in their house, the Verizon Center. Well, for Washington, coming into this matchup with no shortage of confidence, they won all four games against this team last season. And of course, Freak playing here tonight. You've probably heard his story by now. Lost a friend of a long time in the offseason. Very tough to deal with, obviously. How hard is it going to be for him to get his focus back, Shaq?
It's going to be tough, Ernie. He lost someone that he knew for a long time, and it's going to weigh on him. This will be one of his most trying seasons of his career.
Man, I feel for Freak, man. It's not going to be easy. I mean, but it's an opportunity to grow. You know, a lot of guys, Ernie, you put in this position, you know, you just kind of let the court be your refuge, man. Like, this guy is a strong kid. Strong kid.
So well said, Kenny. That does it for us. Kevin Harlan standing by.
All right, boys. We want to come out there and perform our first game in Washington against the Wizards. Let's see what we can do. So Magic have promised us 19 minutes a game.
The Iwo Jima Memorial, and in the distance, the Capitol Building and so, the Washington Monument.
Let's see what
Welcome
we can
everyone
do.
To a brand new season of NBA
the
basketball.
The quarter length's going to be the same because they were 6 minutes in the first season, right? Like during the okay, there's still 6 minutes. All right, here we go. Bradley Beal knows how to take advantage of good shot opportunities. Very good at finishing plays. Not known for his stealing ability and playing through contact. All right, let's get it. Get out and run, transition, volume missed shots by the opponents. Get some easy, fast break buckets. Look at us in that Orlando blue, baby.
Outside, Martin.
Pick and roll.
Harris setting the pick for Martin. Back to Harris.
Worked for us before. Yes, sir. Starting off with an assist. I'll take it.
Harris has got his third bucket of the night.
The shooting percentage is really solid so far, fellas. Good start to this game for him.
And Wall. Here we go now. The shot's
everybody do the John Wall.
It's just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Feeds to Martin.
Wide open. Oh, we're going to miss our first shot in Orlando. That sucks. I don't know. We kind of like took a step back when he passed us that.
And Wall kicks to McGee. Ford guarded by Harris. Ford. Martin with the block. And so it looks like Washington.
Out of bounds, Wizards ball. Nobody picked up that ball.
How about the stats for Bradley Beal?
That was awesome, dude.
For him.
Hell yeah. All right, here we go.
16 points a game, 3 assists, and 3 rebounds. And he led the charge when it came to scoring, led the team.
Yeah, he shot the lights out all year long from a variety of spots on the floor.
Gary Neal's checked in for Washington. Sessions comes in for John Wall.
Oh, come on, man. That thing bounced around like crazy. Are you serious?
But that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Outside, Martin. To the middle. Ward is covered by Sessions. Just 5 on the clock.
Get back.
And now,
play
here
D.
comes Neal, leading the break. Here's Florey. No good with the layup.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's terrific.
Tried to take the charge.
There. That's how you protect the rim.
Martin wide open. He fires. Kept alive.
It's going to be off a little bit. I tried to set our feet, but he just kept moving. All right, so we're 0 for 2 so far in the day. We gotta do better than that.
47 seconds left here in the first quarter.
We weren't there.
Neal's shot is off. The Magic have gone 5 of 12 from the field since the opening tip.
On that fast break, like Coach was saying.
And he floats in for
good stuff.
Easy two. Credit the
pass to assist.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
There's the screen. Sessions dishes to Dudley. Nice ball movement by Washington. Shot off the pick, and that one's good.
Damn it! All right, boys,
right
we're down by 7.
Shot off.
Not a very
17
good
seconds.
Job
Let's hit a 3 here.
Getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Now the dish for Martin.
Maybe not a 3. We might try to drive.
The pass to Devin.
Or dish. Oh, my gosh, man. All right, so our last game that we played, the playoff game with the Knicks, was fantastic. We, like,
said his mother introduced him.
She definitely put the ball in my hand. She's the one who taught me my form, my follow-through, and still to this day, she yells at me if I miss a shot. So she's kind of a perfectionist, and she definitely taught me how to shoot. She can shoot it, and she still, to this day, thinks she can shoot better than me.
That's funny, but we had a fantastic game, our last game. And we're not doing so hot here. Here we go. Hopefully we can pick it up a little bit here in the second half.
153 left in the first shooting half guard. Of the game. So on the floor for Orlando. Martin, he's in at shooting guard. Dwayne Dedman is out there with Harris. And it's Vucevic. And it's Ward in at the one. Sessions with it. And it's Martin picking him up. Over in the corner, Dudley.
Well, what? All we switched? We re-switched? I didn't know we re-switched.
Not enough on that one as it misses.
Successful block out.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Got a piece of it. It's stolen.
Come on, boys.
Wall. In transition. Here come the Wizards.
Ah! Try to get back.
Right, look at how the hustle game has been going for the Wizards.
Got to get that speed up, man.
Defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Wow, boys, what are we doing?
Off turnovers so far.
Seriously?
Down low. Here's Sessions. That's good. And so Wall with the assist.
Wall's got probably could have stayed on that guy tonight. A little bit more. Those I don't like not being
nice
a point guard.
Inside looks they've gotten in the first half here.
I like directing.
I think they should continue to work the ball down low, Clark. It's really going to free up their outside shooter.
Come on, let's go, baby. Good
well,
stuff.
A tragic note for Freak. He'll be playing this season after the loss of a longtime friend over the summer break.
Yeah, that's hard.
Got our first 3 points.
It's certainly going to be difficult for him to work through that. Gonna be on his mind all year.
Oh my gosh, I
just go on about business as usual when you
got a steal there.
That kind of heartache.
Oh, come on. He switched back on me before I was even ready.
Trail by 6. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Here's Dedman.
Dude.
Pass to Vucevic. Takes the 13.
Vuce, let's go, baby.
That one's good.
All right, we're starting to make a bit of a comeback here. We're only down by 4.
He's getting the touches he needs here after not scoring a single point in that first quarter.
All with it. The 9-footer's on the mark. Wall's got 11 points.
And that's the kind of move that will always pay off, even against tight defense.
Well, that's the end of the first half, boys. We're down by 6 points. We've only got 3 ourselves, so I... It's not a bad so we aren't getting much playing time. I thought they promised us 19 minutes. But I guess technically if you scale it down, so we're only playing 24 minute games, right?
Welcome back everyone.
Well, normally it would be 48 minute games.
It's been a close one so far.
In terms of actual game time, so 19 minutes is going to scale down to like 8:30 or something like that.
The Magic trail by 8. They've got JaVale McGee. Ooh. Sessions out there with Bradley Beal.
There it is.
Gary Neal.
Nice.
The group on the floor right
goaltending. Let's go, boys.
He didn't
got ourselves
get to
another
that
assist.
One quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Washington has gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. McGee a screen. Sessions passes to Beal. Floor. Vucevic defending.
The not much time left.
6 to shoot. He dishes it to
get
top of the key. Misses off the
nice.
Right iron.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Martin, he's open.
Oh, not a very good shot right there, dude.
Wizards leading by 6.
Held it for a little bit too long. I was worried about him not setting his feet.
And here is
he tends to not set his
feet.
He's
got 5. McGee a screen. McGee sets the pick for Beal.
Get through.
Misses the layup.
Let's go.
Well, it's just been one of those kind of games for him.
The Magic trail by 6. They set the pick.
Move the ball. Stick it too much.
Ward. He's covered by Beal.
Are you...
Ward, the pass
Jesus,
to Martin.
He's ball hogging like crazy.
He feeds it to Vucevic. Puts it up from 15.
Nice. There we go. Finding the open man. Why am I not directing the offense here? Point guard's just running around like a chicken with his head cut off.
That's using what you got. He's got a height advantage, put it to good use there, and got himself a clean look.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And here's Neal outside. Orlando grabs the miss.
Multiple defensive stops. I like the look of that.
He's covered by Sessions. Or the pass to Martin.
Oh, come on, Trev. Our shooting percentage is just butt cheeks this game, dude. Holy cow, we're getting good looks, too. Only one of them is that mid-range jumper we missed. That one was my fault. The other ones, we've had like good.
In for Jared Dudley and Bradley
we've had
Beal,
good releases, but it's just not. Neal. It's not good.
Martin's checked in for Orlando. So on the floor for Orlando, Oladipo and Harris are the wings. Gordon and Vucevic together in the post, and it's
thank
Martin
you.
In at the point.
Oh can't my God! In from close range. Are you serious?
Wizards leading by 13.
Dude, there's nothing I can even do about that. Holy cow, at least we got the rebound.
Since halftime, he
I'm playing good basketball. It's just not.
Just can't seem to get all anything right. to go his way.
Inside, it's deflected.
That was a bad pass.
Taken away by Nene.
Tried to force
and
that.
And here comes Wall leading the break. And Beal kicks to Wall. Gortat wide open. He fires.
Oh, I thought I was going to get another rebound right there.
Wall. And that's now 19 points for Marcin Gortat.
Just thinking about getting it up.
Let's
the
look at
right
the energy
there.
Stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Wizards.
Their high energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ball game.
Yeah, and another thing, they've created a lot of turnovers, but they've
nice.
Also been able to convert. When they
good moves.
In transition. You know, if you're only looking
dude,
at
we are playing absolutely horribly
you think his
in
team
terms of shot
have the lead.
Percentage.
Wall dishes to Lure. The shot is off. And Orlando the other way now. Oladipo outside. 1:31 left here in the fourth quarter. Off target with the free throw line, Jay.
And well, boys, looks like we
to remember. Just not
are not going to win our first game in Orlando. That's kind of unfortunate. This guy's going to
fades
shoot
and shoots. Count that as a seventh field goal in 10 tries. He's shooting a very good 70%.
And this is what they wanted. I mean, to announce their presence in this matchup with authority. Very decisive. It can definitely be considered a statement win. For Washington.
And it may be a comfortable
this guy gets through the picks every time.
But, you know, they had to weather a few storms along the way, Clark, and that's all part of the story.
That's right, Kevin. I mean, this is by no means a runaway that it might appear to have been.
Nice. Good shot.
Performance all the way through.
And he's having a decent game.
First official win of the new year.
And, guys, when you're cracking heads against somebody four times over the course of a season, boy, it's a great feeling to snatch that first game. Good adjustments tonight against
right, that was a good foul, but it doesn't really matter. We're not going to be able to get that. I can't believe, dude. We had a bunch of wide open looks, and we're missing them. We're missing open layups. Like, I can't shoot a layup any better. Like, when you're that close to the basket, you just press square, and it automatically goes in. There's no, like, strategy to it. So
really dominating this game, just taking it over.
And really, the fact that he's making it look so.
Oh, what? Doing it.
Looking at who's out there now for the.
Is there a truck stick in NBA now or what? Holy cow! All right.
Comes in for Lua. Gary Neal's checked in for
his ankles.
And Sessions subbed in for John Wall. Here's Sessions back to Gortat. Misses from short.
All over the place. 22 seconds. I want to try to get another shot.
It's
up.
A 13-point game. Watson. And there are the Magic with another bucket.
Check out.
It's an 11-point game, boys.
That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
15 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Ooh. Almost tipped that out.
Again, Sessions.
Damn it! I wanted to get that steal so bad. It's the end of the game. It doesn't matter.
Free throw good. Sessions.
I love how a foul costs you two.
And so Sessions nails both of them.
Not gonna have time to shoot. I was trying to get the ball up there. I wanted to throw up a last shot. That wasn't the best game we've ever had. We were 2 for 7 with 5 points. 4 rebounds, 3 assists, and a block is pretty good, but would have been nice to have a slightly better performance on our opening night. That's all right, though. Sometimes do well, sometimes don't do so well. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Are you getting the ball as much as you'd like out there?
That doesn't matter or not always. I'm going to go with that doesn't matter.
That kind of thing doesn't matter to me. As long as we're winning games, I don't care how much I have the ball in my hands. I really don't. The team comes first. You know that.
How's your relationship with the coaching staff? Are the rumors of friction accurate?
There's no friction or nothing to say about that. We're going to say there's no friction.
Friction? Look, there's no friction here. I don't know where you're getting your information, but I've got a great relationship with the coaching staff here. A lot of respect for Coach, too. Anything else you think you're hearing is 100% false.
You went through a lot last year as you got acclimated to being in the NBA. And then you went through a tough time in the offseason with the death of your childhood friend, Victor. Can you explain your mindset to us as you try to move forward this season?
All right. I'm focused on basketball or I'm ready to take the next step? I'm going to say I'm focused on basketball.
You're right. It's definitely been a challenging year. My rookie season, it all seems like a blur now. And losing Vic, that was one of the hardest things I've ever dealt with in my life. But I'm here now, in a great situation for me to grow my game. And my focus on the game of basketball. 100%, 10 times 10. And I'm gonna do whatever I can to bring this team a championship. But that's all I got. Thank you.